Hey guys, it's Spooky Noodles. Just recording because I'm feeling a little down and I thought maybe this might help me out a little bit. Recently, things haven't been so what's the word? I don't know. So we might have to get rid of one of our dogs, and it's kind of got me a little down, 'cause I like the dog a lot, but it's not what I like, it's what's best for him. So, we're trying to figure out what we're gonna do, but basically James, or Jamesy James as I call him in some of my videos, he may need to find a new home. So it's kind of got me a little down. He's a beautiful, beautiful, beautiful dog. If you don't know who James is, he is a Samoyed. He's the white dog that you see in my videos. Beautiful dog. But we rescued a dog recently. He was walking around the streets. We never found missing flyers looking for him. So, and we looked all over, scavenged the internet looking for someone looking for this dog and never found anything. So we ended up taking him in, but unfortunately James for some reason doesn't like Miko. So Miko is the rescue dog. Lula does just fine with all the dogs. Lula has no idea what is going on in these situations, but we think that maybe, in a sense, she could be possibly a reason why James attacks Miko. We think that maybe he's either scared or being defensive in some way, whereas Miko is scared in the same sense, and it's like what came first, the chicken or the egg? We don't remember who attacked who first, but now it seems like every time James has the ability to get to Miko, he attacks. And today, it got worse. My sister tried to pry James's jaw open, and she got bit, and she's bleeding. She's gonna be fine, but it just really stinks, because I really like James a lot. We cuddle a lot. He gives the best kisses because he's a Samoyed, and I guess that's what Samoyeds do. They like to kiss a lot. They're very pack dogs, you know. If you don't know what a Samoyed is, there's a group of people, the Samoyed people. And they have these dogs, and they use their fur to weave coats and stuff. And they coexist with each other, and they're really good dogs. They just, I don't, they're really defensive, I guess. And I guess they're not welcoming to new people to the pack. I don't know. I have no idea. I don't pretend to have knowledge in this. All I know is we don't want it to spread. We don't want James's aggressiveness to spread to the other dogs. We have two elderly dogs, and we're afraid that James might decide to attack one of the elderly dogs, and that would be bad because they're old. And Einstein couldn't survive an attack by James. So we're worried that that's what it's going to come down to. So far, the only issue Einstein has with the other dogs is that Lula tries to play with him. And Lula doesn't realize she's a big 75-pound dog. So, but that's, I mean, nothing, you know, not like what James and Miko go through at all. I don't know how to fix this. We've tried everything, tried to feed him with a barricade between them, just so they get to know each other better. We've tried everything, like everything I could find online. Nothing's been working, and we might have to get rid of James, which is a very big bummer. James is a great dog. He's beautiful, loving. But this isn't what's best for me, obviously. If it was up to me, we'd keep him, but this is what's best for James, and finding him a new family with no dogs, just him, you know, because he does better without dogs. Even though he loves Lou to death, he'll do anything for Lou. He'll play with Lou. He loves Lula. They're the best friends in the world, and Lula's gonna miss the shit out of James. I mean, she's pouting right now because she knows. She's super sad right now. But Lula didn't help the cause. She doesn't know what's going on when James is attacking Miko. All Lula sees is play. Like, all she knows is play. So she doesn't realize what's going on. So it just kind of increases the problem, you know? But that's besides the point. James might need to go and find a new home. So probably not gonna edit this at all. Probably I won't even add music to this because it's just I just want to record a bit. I just wanted to record a video. I mean, I have a lot of animals. I have Chester, the tortoise. I have Lula, the dog. Then my sister has both James and Miko. She kind of took ownership for those two dogs, which is why this is really hard for her in general. Then my mom owns Einstein. And then we've just welcomed kind of a new person. My mom's boyfriend has a dog named Lola, and she's very, very old, like 13 something years old. We don't really know. She's very old, and she's deaf, blind, and yeah, she's just she's wouldn't survive an attack by James. We haven't even introduced Lola to James because we're so afraid that James is gonna attack. And Lola won't be able to survive a James attack. So very stressful times, guys. I don't even feel like writing or reading or playing video games or watching TV or anything. I just wanna just sleep. I don't even wanna be awake right now. I might go over there and comfort Lula, 'cause she seems very down. I don't think she knows why. 'Cause I think she's feeding off my emotions. So she probably doesn't even know why she's sad, but you know. But I'll let you guys know in the future what ha ends up happening, if anything happens. But yeah, Janice might have to go.